everyone.
Hi, folks. The next two skills we're doing is the hockey hit and baseball hitting. But first, to do the hockey hit, I've got my trusty broom here, which you can get your children to use too. Hands are a little bit close together, and Auntie Tracy's going to be the moving object that I have to try and hit. So she's going to be sideways skipping over there, and we'll try and see if I can get her on her foot. Get ready.
Oh.
Just. He has a sock, rolled up sock. 1, 2, 3, and go.
Oh.
Up nearly. Last one. Nice the grip, right her side.
Oh. Oh.
Okay. Now for baseball hitting, we hold. Hand over there, hand over there. We jump right her side, and we face Tracy's side on. Okay. So I always say to the little ones, chicken wings and bum sticking out and knees a little bit bent. Okay, so we're holding a little bit away from the body. Onto Tracy, ready?
Don't forget your chicken wings. I'm going to use a beanbag, a sock, or a small ball. Okay. Well done. Nice job. Okay. Well done. Thanks, everybody. See you in the next video. Bye.